14 years ago today, St. Ives lost one of its most highly respected and leading contemporary artists, Roy Walker. He was an energetic, creative, and very experienced painter and printmaker. Someone any of us could call upon at any time for help or advice. He was one of the most popular teachers we had at the St. Ives School of Painting, who could inspire students and make the most complex concepts and techniques seem so straightforward. 14 years ago today, I lost a good friend,